doing too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Money Yachty TV, man. Today we got my guy Polo G, No Matter What Official Audio, man. We down to the last couple songs off of the GOAT project, man. You know, this project I say is the album of the year in my honest opinion, man. Polo G definitely laid it out all on the table after this video, because I'm pretty sure I reacted to almost all these songs, man. After this one, we got Don't Believe the Hype, which is actually the first song off of it. But a lot of these songs I reacted to last year because they've been out almost a year. So I've been reacting to them. You guys can go back. You know I got a lot of videos. You know, you can go back and check them out, though. But today, man, we got No Matter What Official Audio. We ain't gonna waste no time. We gonna get into it right now here on Money Yachty TV. Let's get it, man. New face of Chicago, man. Put some respect on it. Taking over the city, man. Let's get it.
Nick, you're stupid.
We was taught to fight no matter what. It ain't no giving up. Never really knowing it's your time. You gotta live it up. Standing on that corner like a Russian. We can't get enough. War zone. I'm on my way to school. Got my blicker tucked. Pray to the Lord for better days. Feel like he's skipping us.
You gonna that's tough, man. On the way to school with that motherfucking tuck, man. You never know. You never know who went into it with who coming after you. You got to keep that motherfucker on you. You don't want to get caught in the crossfire looking like a damn dummy, man. In the trenches, that's, and it's the sad reality, man, because you would think, you know, school's the safest place to be, man, but not everywhere, man. He said, praying to the Lord felt like he was skipping us, man. Man, a lot of people, they had that mentality. They're like, man, you know, God don't care about the trenches. And, you know, some people, they have that mentality, and that's why they do what they do. That's why niggas be out here crazy as a motherfucker, man. Because they like, man, I'm already headed down this road. Like, shit, the devil damn near riding with me. Like, that's the mentality of a lot of dudes in the trenches, man. They feel like, you know what? He's skipping over us, man. Let's just do what we got to do now. Let's go against this shit.
Ooh, got my blicker tucked. Pray to the Lord for better days. Feel like he's skipping us. You gon' either die, see the system, ain't no slipping up. Any streets there, take your life and they don't give a fuck.
I swear.
Ops, I just been trying to run my digits up. Ooh. Lost touch with God, I'm so happy that I found you.
Hey, I just gotta say this though, man. That line right there. These streets to take your life and they won't give a fuck, man. These niggas will kill you. These motherfuckers will kill you and go home and eat dinner like it never happened. These motherfuckers will kill you and go out to the movies with a girl like it never happened. There's no love in the streets, man.
Ops, I just been trying to run my digits up. Lost touch with God, I'm so happy that I found you.
Yes.
Money only changed the ones around you.
I swear.
Non-believers listen to your dreams and they clowned you. All the same niggas showing love used to down you. Feel out of place when all that fake love surround you. Bitch, I run my city, they know who to get a crown to.
Yes,
my
sir.
Going and ain't shit to bring them hounds through. We don't give a fuck, we share blood on that ground too. And when you fight for your life, ain't no round two. In the hood, watching my big homies pushing pounds. Used to daydream of shining in the hood with these bands trying to lead these hard times to run through Millie's with my friend.
Yeah.
Homies die young and that one part of the plan. Flying on these planes, which I could reach and touch your hand. I don't wanna be awake, that's why I keep popping these ends. My good heart became a weakness, I did everything I can. We was taught to fight no matter what, it ain't no giving up.
And that's just, this is exactly what I mean, man. You know, Polo G, he put it all out on the table on this project, man. You know, songs like Wishing for a Hero, this song, a lot of songs, man. You know, he put it all out there, man. You know, he lays out all the losses that he took to get to this, man. It's hell trying to get to heaven. And that's a perfect example of Polo G's life, man. He went through hell trying to get to heaven. Went through all the emotions, and that's exactly what's going to happen. You're going to go through every single emotion on the way to this, man. Listen.
Weakness, I did everything I can. We was taught to fight no matter what, it ain't no giving up. Never really knowing it's your time, you gotta live it up.
Yes, sir.
Standing on that corner like a Russian, we can't get enough. War zone, I'm on my way to school, got my blicker
tuck.
Pray to the Lord for better days, feel like he's skipping us. You gon' either die, see the system, ain't no slipping
I
up.
I swear.
Any streets there, take your life and they don't give a fuck. Ain't worried about the ops, I just been trying to run my
digits
up. Shorties know it's spark, load that 40 up and spray it with the squad. We start clapping like a standing ovation. Doing all this and feeling like I'm getting close to Satan. The streets a dirty hoe, give her your heart and she gonna break it. Just wanted to be rich without the hustling with
this nigga spitting, man.
The streets a dirty hoe, give her your heart and
she'll break it, I swear.
Just wanted to be rich without the hustling with frustration. Felt like I was behind, so I got tired of being patient. If your mind stuck on the finer things, then you supposed to chase it. Riding in that brand new Beamer, I feel motivated.
Yeah.
Niggas show support, but deep inside, I know they hate it.
Fake niggas show support, but deep inside I know they hating. Them niggas been plotting on you since day day one. They hated on your dream. They downed your dream because they know that you can do it. They know that you got that work ethic to make it happen. Them niggas been plotting against you since day one. You can't trust a fucking soul, man. Them niggas envious, and they'll try to take you out that damn... They'll try to take you out that level, man. If they can't have it, they don't want you to have it. Listen.
I feel motivated. Fake niggas show support, but deep inside,
I know they hate it.
Fuck the industry, it's all cap. This shit overrated.
I swear, I'm gonna be the greatest. This rap shit don't mean nothing. This rap shit don't mean nothing, man. Come on now.
I know they hate it. Fuck the industry, it's all cap. This shit overrated.
I swear.
Promise I'm gonna be the greatest till it ain't no more debating. Prodigy, a young king. That's what my mama cultivated.
Yeah.
That cell public defender tried to offer me probation. Now I step out on that stage and see 1,000 different faces. Woo. Thinking about my life, I probably would have died if I ain't make it. RP, sometime I remember our last conversation. We were taught to fight no matter what.
RP to the fallen soldiers, man.
Really knowing it's your time, you gotta
live it up.
Standing on that corner like a Russian, we can't get enough. War zone, I'm on my way to school.
I got my blicker tucked.
Pray to the Lord for better days,
but like he's skipping us.
You gonna either die, see the system, ain't no slipping up. Any streets there, take your life and
they don't give a fuck.
Ain't worried about the ops, I just been trying to run my
digits up. Yes, sir, man. Listen, Polo G, a legend in the making. The motherfucking GOAT, Polo G. This is Chicago, man. This is Chicago. Polo G's definitely on the road to being, quite honestly, one of the biggest names in the industry right now, man. This project definitely woke a lot of the sleepers up. I rock with it heavy, man. You know, it's so real. It's just so organic, man. You know, it's not saturated. It's not. A lot of his songs on this is not geared towards the industry, man. You know, you can tell that these songs are his actual emotions, man. You can feel, and this is a perfect example of an album, man, where you can feel every single thing that he's saying. You can feel every lyric, every bar, because you can relate to it, man. If you're from those circumstances, you can relate to this shit. I grew up in the projects. I relate to so many things that Polo G's been saying throughout this entire project, man. Throughout this entire album, man, I lost so many people to, you know, to just nonsense, to violence, to drugs, whatever you want to say, whatever you want to call it, man. I lost so many people to it, man. I feel like, you know what, like, I relate to this type of music. That's why I gravitate to it so much, man. Polo G, no matter what, official audio link down below in the description if y'all want to check it out in its entirety. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me, want daily reaction videos, hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching Money Yachty TV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta.